Attention, everyone. This is an emergency broadcast. The unpleasant noise you are about to hear coming from your radio is not a mistake. Please do not turn off your radio, but turn up the volume on your receiver as high as it can go so that you can make the sound we broadcast as loud as possible.
Oh my God, we're on the air. And now, a word from our sponsor.
For that frozen embryo, Junior's is the place to go.
Hi, friends. Junior Breeder here for Junior's Discount Frozen Embryo World, the largest genetic showroom this side of West by God, Virginia. Come on down this week, friends. We've got big ones, little ones, short ones, fat ones, blonde-headed, black-haired, red-haired, bald-headed, any size, any shape, any color. Future rocket scientist, professional athlete, star search host, and always the best deal on factory second slightly irregular potential vice presidents or serial killers. Friends, you can be the envy of all your liberal neighbors with one of our special priced little Asian imports. Why wait 9 months when Junior's got one in the box waiting for you right now? Located at 2.5 DNA Boulevard in the heart of Gestation, North Carolina, you come on down. We're going to give you a free hot dog, free Pepsi, and free genetic counseling just for stopping by. Remember what we say.
For that frozen embryo, Junior's is the place to go.
Come on down to Junior's, friends, because we're breeding.
And howdy, y'all.
Friends,
I'm Cal.
Time, and I'm Tex.
And we're on Dude.
I'm on the radio.
And this is one hell of a thing to do. Y'all can do it, too, if you want. Just write him in a letter, fax that newfangled stuff, or like Tex did.
Just draw up a little picture and send it in.
I'm a sucker for graphics is what it comes down to.
Yeah, and he rode his own horse on down. So we're going to get down to some of the lowest, slimiest rockabilly, raunchabilly you could ever hear tonight. So first off, we'll sync with about the lowest of the low. What do you think, Tex?
That's him, the Cramps, coming at you.
All right, why don't we get kind of Lux Interior's response to Bob Seger. I love that old-time rock and roll with, I love that goddamn rock and roll.
I dig that goddamn rock and roll.
Hey, once again, this is Cal.
This is Tex here.
And we're on, dude,
we're on the radio.
And I'm sure you appreciated all those. We got a few calls appreciating. My first one was one of our best sponsors, and me and Tex, we donate quite a bit down there at the old frozen embryo place. That was Billy C. Wirtz. And we'll get back to him in a while. And after that, we had Lux Interior playing that. Good old-time rock and roll, huh?
And then we had some blasters in there, some gold American music. And yes, it was.
And we're going to play right now this next one. Speaking of blasters, Dave Alvin, a guy who left the blasters, joined up one time with Country Dick and Mojo Nixon from San Diego and about 10 other bands, musicians from our town. They formed the Pleasure Barons going around Southern California and then went to Las Vegas and played this one. And this is a... kind of sums up some girls we've woken up with.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Start out looking for a 10. You wind up with a number one, huh? Well, this is closing time on Dude. We're on the radio. And once again, this is Cal.
This here's Tex.
And Dude, we're on
the Flash.
And speaking of candy at that last song with Iggy Pop, we'll have some candy cane coming up for you in a little while. But for right now, I think we'll get a little generous for y'all and give you a few tickets away to go see a movie. You and three friends can go see...
Stealing Beauty. Oh, I've done that a few times.
Yeah, but Jack, anyway, you were related to him, too.
Well, we're going to take the fifth caller here at 570-1925 for you and three of your friends.
And once again, this is Cal.
This here's Tex.
And dude,
we're on the Flash.
Howdy again, this is Cal.
This here's Tex.
And dude,
we're on the Flash.
And right now it's time for local band spotlight. And this, our sponsor tonight is...
Bud Light.
Yeah, that's about both of our spotlight and our sponsor too, Lot. Well, we're going to sponsor one guy. Sponsor, hell. I think he lived off the stuff. guy who died recently is one of our great friends, and it was
Country Dick Montana, the Beet Farmers.
And we hope he's sitting up there with a 12-ouncer in his hand right now. We're going to play one that was recorded live at the Bacchanal, which has turned into some dump now of some line dancing stuff.
I hate that. So the only good thing about line dancing is my parents met line dancing.
Oh, really?
That's about it.
Me and right. Tex line dance right to the bar sometimes. Okay.
Belly up.
This was recorded live, and it was a great show. It pretty much sums up all of us people in this scene here. It's the king of sleaze. That sums up old Dick quite well. And don't forget, it's a duet with another...
Mojo Nixon.
Yeah, he's another sleaze bag. So here it is. King of sleaze on the local band Spotlight on 92.5.
Dude, I'm on the flash. Radio.
Howdy again, it's Cal.
Yes, here's Tex still.
And we're on the flash. And wasn't that good old boy? I still miss him a lot. Rest in your vomit, Dick. How's that? I'm sure it's circulating you around. Let's play another one from that CD.
It's called Big O' Wheels.
It's Big Ugly Wheels, you geek.
Well, I like to refer to them as...
Sounds like your truck, which overheated on the way down. The old Texas truck.
Old Blue was running rough.
So, let's hear another one live at the Bacchanal. This one's Big Ugly Wheels on Dude.
We're on the flash.
Howdy again, I'm Cal.
This here's Tex.
And Dude, we're on the flash. And we're going to sink real low for y'all right now by playing, again, one of our favorites, Billy C. Wurtz. And, Tex, why don't you tell them about this one?
This here's a song called Honky Tonk Hermaphrodite. Trust me, I know a few of them out there.
All right. We'll just leave it at that, Tex. I don't want to go any deeper.
No, let's just leave it at that, dude.
All right. Once again, I'm Cal.
This here's Tex.
And, dude,
we're on the flash.
We're on the flash.
All out of Red Man.
Howdy again, it's Cal.
Yes, here's Tex.
And I'm sure y'all love that out there.
This goes out to the Del Mar Fair boys.
Well, we're going to have to leave you pretty soon, but we wanted to say...
not yet. We just got to play some commercials. You guys got a little more time yet.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, let's keep it going. Then.
Well, just say hi to your friends. We'll play commercials.
Howdy, back y'all.
I like to say hi to all my kinfolk down there in Beat Eyes, Texas.
All right. Hi, y'all up in Claremont, then. Yeah, we'll go into some commercials now.
All right, hang on a second. So, with a conker pipe and a button
nose and two eyes made out of gold. I'll say a little bit more about him.
All right, here we go. We're on the radio, man.
Howdy again, I'm Cal.
Yes, here's Tex still with you.
And we're going to end this show with another real one out of the sleaze chamber of the king of sleaze again, old Dan.
God rest his soul.
Or God give him another beer. So maybe let him bite the worm tonight. This one's another one off that live at the Bacchanal show. It's what me and Tex are gonna do right now.
We're gonna have us a little beer. We're gonna roll another
one for the road. Dude, we've been on the flash.
I'd like to say thanks to Fitz for letting us on.
No, thank you for coming in and all right. Get on the radio.
Much obliged.
You can all come out of the pit now.
We're ready to start the music?
Go for
Let's
it,
do it,
y'all.
All right, here we go. Give them a big round of applause. Yay! We're thinking you guys were going to show up. Did you find the place okay?
Well, Blue is running a little rough.
No, it's okay. But, you know, they're here now, so they got the records and the whole bit, so they'll be on in a few moments. And now, so what am I supposed to talk about here? Stickers, that's right. We got 92.5 The Flash stickers finally, God, I just think people are all, hey, we have stickers. No, we finally got stickers made again. We were out of stickers. Now we've got stickers. And if you want to pick up a flash sticker, all you have to do is go to any San Diego County Blockbuster location. They're everywhere. Look at the phone book. Call me here. If you're thinking, now's my chance to get a flash sticker. Yes, we finally got the things back from the printer. So that's right. Get a flash sticker. Put it on something you know and love. But don't. Whatever you do, don't. Put it over your nose and mouth because you'll suffocate.
There's a new scratcher game called Weekly Grand. Play and you could win.
Now, a word from our sponsor.
For that frozen embryo, Junior's is the place to go.
Hi, friends. Junior Breeder here for Junior's Discount Frozen Embryo World, the largest genetic showroom this side of West, by God, Virginia. Come on down this week, friends. We've got big ones, little ones, short ones, fat ones, blonde-headed, black-haired, red-haired, bald-headed, any size, any shape, any color. Future rocket scientist, professional athlete, Star Search host, and always the best deal on factory second slightly irregular potential vice presidents or serial killers. Friends, you can be the envy of all your liberal neighbors with one of our special priced little Asian imports. Why wait 9 months when Junior's got one in the box waiting for you right now? Located at 2.5 DNA Boulevard in the heart of Gestation, North Carolina, you come on down. We're going to give you a free hot dog, free Pepsi, and free genetic counseling just for stopping by. Remember what we say.
For that frozen embryo, Junior's is the place to go.
Come on down to Junior's, friends, because we're breeding.
And howdy, y'all.
Friends,
I'm Cal.
And I'm Tex.
And we're on Dude.
I'm on the radio.
And this is one hell of a thing to do. Y'all can do it, too, if you want. Just write him in a letter, fax that newfangled stuff, or like Tex did.
Just draw up a little picture and send it in.
I'm a sucker for graphics is what it comes down to.
Yeah, and he rode his own horse on down. So we're going to get down to some of the lowest, slimiest rockabilly, raunchabilly you could ever hear tonight. So first off, we'll sync with about the lowest of the low. What do you think, Tex?
That's him, the Cramps, coming at you.
All right, why don't we get kind of Lux Interior's response to Bob Seger. I love that old-time rock and roll with I love that goddamn rock and roll.
I dig that goddamn rock and roll. The kind of stuff that don't save souls. And I'm just horny enough to throw a blast through some halo. Now Chill's bucket jack had to hold. So Abby dug himself some Alice Cole. Pumped, he dumped it till it done explode. Goddamn rock and roll. Yeah, they did that goddamn rock and roll.
kill some time. I don't know why I do it. Spent the day at another girl's place. Said on that when I opened the door, she could see by the look on my face. Waiting for me. She's waiting for me. No other girl can take it. Another girl just came in. Another girl threw me out on the street. No other girl will take me back again. Brooklyn takes his hat off. He likes his coffee black. Soon I have to face the fact. She knows that I'll be back. The busboy speaks in Spanish. The waitress checks her hair. I've been so many nights on a town. She's always been there. Waiting for me.
Once again, this is Cal.
This is Tex here.
And we're on, dude,
we're on the radio.
And I'm sure you appreciated all those. We got a few calls appreciating them. Our first one was one of our best sponsors, and me and Tex, we donate quite a bit down there at the old Frozen Embryo place. That was Billy C. Wirtz, and we'll get back to him in a while. And after that, we had Lux Interior playing that. Good old time rock and roll, huh?
And we had some blasters in there, some good old American music. And yes, it was.
And we're going to play right now this next one. Speaking of blasters, Dave Alvin, a guy who left the Blasters, joined up one time with Country Dick and Mojo Nixon from San Diego. About 10 other bands, musicians from our town. They formed the Pleasure Barons going around Southern California and then went to Las Vegas and played this one. And this is kind of sums up some girls we've woken up with.
Oh, yeah.
Start out looking for a 10. You wind up with a number one, huh? Well, this is Closing Time on Dude. We're on the radio.
Hey, baby, how am I looking for a man but a dick? on overall. Cause we all pictures in our mind, someone that looks good, right? But it, but it ain't history, the way all our opinions say. When we gotta face that lonely night. Oh, the girls all look prettier at close of time. Yeah, they do. You know, they all just start just to look like a fist time.
Dude, once again, I'm Cal.
This here's Tex.
And dude, we're on the Flash.
Radio.
It's a rainy afternoon, 1990. In the big city. Jeez, it's been 20 years. Candy. You were so fine. I had a dream
Yeah, well, it hurt me real bad when you left. Hell, I'm glad you got out, but I miss you. I've had a hole in my heart for so long. I've learned to fake it and just smile along. Down on the street, the smell are all the same. I need love, not games, not games.
Candy, 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 I can't let you go. All my life, you're haunting me, I love you so.
And once again, this is Cal.
This here's Tex.
And dude, we're on
The Flash.
And speaking of candy, at that last song with Iggy Pop, we'll have some candy cane coming up for you in a little while. But for right now, I think we'll get a little generous for y'all and give you a few tickets away to go see a movie. You and three friends can go see
Stealing Beauty. Oh, I've done that a few times.
Yeah,
but
Jack,
anyway,
you were related to him too.
Well, we're going to take the fifth caller here at 570-1925 for you and three of your friends.
And once again, this is Cal.
This here's Tex.
And
dude, we're on the Flash.
Hey, kids, Jason here, inviting you to join me for...
Howdy again, this is Cal.
This here's Tex.
And dude,
we're on the Flash.
And right now, it's time for local band spotlight. And this, our sponsor tonight is...
Bud Light.
Yeah, that's about both of our spotlight and our sponsor, too, a lot. Well, we're going to sponsor one guy, he lived off the stuff. Guy who died recently is one of our great friends, and it was...
Country Dick Montana, the Beet Farmers.
And we hope he's sitting up there with a 12-ouncer in his hand right now. We're going to play one that was recorded live at the Bacchanal, which has turned into some dump now, some line dancing stuff.
I hate that. So the only good thing about line dancing is my parents met line dancing.
Oh, really?
That's about it.
Me and right. Jack's line dance right to the bar sometime. Okay.
Belly up.
This was recorded live, and it was a great show. It pretty much sums up all of us people in this scene here. It's the King of Sleaze. That sums up old Dick quite well. And don't forget, it's a duet with another
Mojo Nixon.
Yeah, he's another sleaze bag. So here it is, King of Sleaze on the local band spotlight on 92.5.
Dude, I'm
on
the Flash.
Radio. So what?
Yeah. Howdy again. It's Cal.
Yes, here's Tex still.
And we're, dude, we're on the flash. And wasn't that good old boy? I still miss him a lot. Rest in your vomit, Dick. How's that? I'm sure it's circulating you around. Let's play another one from that CD.
It's called Big Old Wheels.
It's Big Ugly Wheels, you geek.
Well, I like to refer to them as...
Sounds like your truck, which overheated on the way down. The old Texas truck.
Old Blue is running rough.
So, let's hear another one live at the Bacchanal. This one's Big Ugly Wheels on. Dude,
we're on the flash.
All right, this is a song about having a particularly strong sex drive and getting in a lot of trouble with it.
Again, it's Cal.
Yes, here's Tex.
And you're sinking real low tonight. And, dude,
we're on the flash.
Cry for you, with tears of hope and joy, for all the days you've spent. never play like you all the time. Maybe in the meantime something's on.
Radio for real people.
Real radio rocks.
Oh my god.
I like real radio.
Oh my god.
You guys kick ass.
Real radio.
So just how far down do you want to go? And we could talk it out over a cup of joe. And you could look deep into my eyes like I was a supermodel. Deputy's died, and they were very fire.
Again, I'm Cal.
This here's Tex.
And dude, we're on the flash. And we're going to sink real low for y'all right now by playing, again, one of our favorites, Billy C. Words. And Tex, why don't you tell them about this one?
This here's a song called Honky Tonk Hermaphrodite. Trust me, I know a few of them out there.
All right. We'll just leave it at that, Tex. I don't want to go any deeper.
No, let's just leave it at that there.
All right. Once again, I'm Cal.
This here's Tex.
And dude,
we're on the flash.
Well, I was born in Dixie, where the pine trees grow so green. Where men are men, women are women, but some of us are in between. Some folks laugh at me, and to others I'm an object of pity. Above the belt I'm Tanya Tucker, but down below I'm Conway Twitty. The preacher said it was Satan's work, and the doctor said, well, something ain't right. I'm the good old boy with the 38 Ds, I'm a honky-tonk hermaphrodite. I grew up in Mississippi real confused, as you could very well envision. Seems like every day of my life involves some gender-relating decision. Should daddy teach me how to hunt and fish? Should mama teach me how to knit and crochet? Should they send me to diesel mechanic school or to Atlanta to study ballet? Christmas time around the house would be real hell. They wouldn't know which way to go. So daddy would buy me a Barbie doll. Mom would get a G.I. Joe. I played tackle on the JV. Senior year I was the homecoming. Some lonely trucker would grab me for a slow one before I could holler,
stop!
I mean, stop. Then his manhood would get a little bigger, uh-oh, and mine would start to grow too. Probably many a trucker who sought private counseling after dancing with you-know-who. It was a hit, Doc. And then one day the National Enquirer came by to do a little story on me. It said, Mississippi mutant wants to move to Utah, become a Mormon, and marry both Donnie and Marie. Phil Donahue said it made him puke. Blech. And Oprah said it gave her fits. Boy, Robert said with 11 million bucks, he'd heal me. Geraldo said, show me your birth certificate. I wrote into the personal column of the newspaper with all the little abbreviations. Said SWM/SWF needs help with a situation. And late one night, I got a call from a honey. I knew she'd be there to stay. She said, you know, above the neck, I shave like Jethro, but down below the belt, I'm strictly Ellie Mae. Boy, it's going to be a heck of a family reunion. I was born in Dixie, where the pine trees grow so green. Where men are men, women are women, but some of us are in between. Some folks laugh at me, and some say, it ain't right. I'm the good old boy, got 38 Ds. I'm a honky-tonk hermaphrodite. Look here, stand by your woman, man. What time's ball game on? My girdle's killing me. Doggone it, I just chipped a nail and I'm all out of red, man.
You're on, man.
Howdy again, it's Cal.
This here's Tex.
And I'm sure y'all love that out there.
This goes out to the Del Mar Fair boys.
Well, we're going to have to leave you pretty soon, but we wanted to say...
Well, not yet. We just got to play some commercial. You guys got a little more time yet.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, let's keep it going. Then. We'll just say hi to your friends. We'll play commercial.
Howdy, y'all.
I like to say howdy to all my kinfolk down there in Beat Eyes, Texas.
All right. Hi, y'all up in Claremont then.
Yeah, we'll go into some commercials now.
All right, hang on a second.
What's the best place to get CDs? There's a lot.
XHRM FM, Baja California, Mexico.
Hey, this is Brian Setzer. Music is coming up in 60 seconds.
We're on the radio, man.
Howdy again, I'm Cal.
Yes, here's Tex, deal with you.
And we're going to end this show with another real one out of the sleaze chamber of the King of Sleaze again, old Dan.
God rest his soul.
Or God give him another beer. So maybe let him bite the worm tonight. Tonight, this one's another one off that Live at the Bacchanal show. It's what me and Tex are going to do right now.
We're going to have us a little beer. We're going to roll another
one for the road. Dude, we've been on the flash.
I'd like to say thanks to Fitz for letting us on.
No, thank you for coming in and get on the radio.
Much obliged.
Right. You can all come out of the pit now.
We're ready to start the music?
Let's do it, y'all.
All right, here we go.
All right. Now listen up to this song, because the very last verse of it has a message of particular importance for you tonight. Well, it's too dark to put the keys in my ignition. And the morning sun has yet to climb my hood ornament. And though my feet aren't on the ground, I'm standing on the sound of some open-hearted people going down. I think I'll roll another number for the road. I feel able to get under any load. Though before too long I might see those flashing red lights. Look out, mama, 'cause I'm coming home tonight. Baby.